Tonight, a father and son accused of running an illegal slaughter farm are out of jail after being arrested on Friday. Leonardo Domenico and Yaniel Proenza were arrested on animal cruelty charges. A joint investigation by the Animal Recovery Mission and Miami-Dade Police uncovered animals being brutally butchered for their meat and sold for religious rituals. They estimate up to 200 animals were killed every week.